Beyonce. This freaking lady, hey y'all, my name is Adolphus. How y'all doing? Thank you for watching this video. As you can tell by the title, we're gonna be reacting to Beyonce's new single of two. This one's the one I'm gonna be reacting to. The one I'm gonna be reacting to in this video is called 16 Carriages, and I'll react to the next one in the other video. I'm watching the Super Bowl. I already knew Beyonce was coming. I've been talking to, I've been seeing that all over the internet. I've talked to my friends about it. I know Beyonce is coming. And then she came. First of all, that Super Bowl commercial was so freaking adorable. The whole commercial was adorable. She's talking about breaking the internet. I'm like, oh my God. Either this lady about to drop the visuals or the live album, which I personally wanted, or another album. I told myself, I was like, if she don't give us this live album, I hope it's act two. This lady gonna post on her Instagram, act two, coming March 29th. This lady is funny. You know, y'all don't know why she's funny, because she didn't even release the visuals for the last album. And you already on album number two, lady? You didn't even release the visuals for the last album. You on album number two? Just like that, huh? Mind your only second month into the year. You want, oh, we're moving on? Oh, okay. So we should just forget about it. All right. Live album, I'm not gonna let that go. I still want it. I still want to be honest. Like, let's not do me like that. Hopefully it comes at some point this year. But we got this one coming, and we got act two coming in this country. Now, I'm not a country fan for real. I heard that she was also gonna be doing rock. I was hoping it was a rock album. But with it being Beyonce, anything that she touches, she makes it her own, and she makes it extraordinary, just like she did with her last album, Renaissance. And we're already in the new era of act two. This picture right here, she looks so freaking gorgeous and beautiful in this picture. This platinum hair has been given it to me. She looks 20. Why do you look my age in this picture, Beyonce? Anyways, she's insane. I'm going to hop right into it. I know I'm talking a lot. I'm freaking excited. Oh my God. This is 16 Carriages. I'm so excited to hear it. Let's go, Beyonce. Dreams away to the summer sunset. 16 carriages driving away while I'm home at an early age. I saw mama. Her voice is just so, it's what's that word? Well, beautiful is the word, but like it's very, it's rich. It's like, it's Beyonce. It's distinct. It sounds so like legendary. I'm not just saying this because like the, what you call that? That thing that she's doing with her voice, it's like, is it called a riff? I don't know nothing about music. I don't know nothing about like how to sing. I'm not like a vocal coach, but it's called like a riff, right? Like a, anyways. Continue. It's been umpteen summers and I'm not in my bed. On the back of the bus in a bunk with the band. Hide with my fears away to the summer sun. Back road, all the tears I find. 16, I love. I'm just so grateful to be alive at the same time that Beyonce is alive. And let me explain what I mean by that. People look back at Michael Jackson and be like, man, that man was legendary. I wish I was alive to witness that, the people that are going to be born like later on in the next generation. I saw Beyonce in concert. I'm witnessing act two. I witnessed act one. I'm going to witness act three and anything she does after this. I'm living in the presence of legendariness. The song is a bop. I'm not a country fan, but what Beyonce is doing with it, I like it. And I'm excited for this album. I cannot wait to, Beyonce does it again. I'm so thankful, Beyonce, to show what black people can do. This lady is in the country genre. And she's eating it up. And this is what I'm talking about. I'm not a country fan. Beyonce just made me a country fan. Beyonce just made me a country fan. Oh my God. And the fact that rock is now. Oh. Ah. Wow. Beyonce. Yeah. The good vibes that this song has inside of it. Like, when you like. It's telling a story, which country music does. And this lady does her research. What country music does is it tells a story, and you can like literally, you can envision it in your head when she's singing. The song was everything. I'm speechless. Do y'all know what this means? We're getting another tour. This is a whole other album coming. A whole new era. You know what she, is she doing Renaissance? I don't know, because like she on a whole other new album now, and we didn't get no visuals from the last album. So I'm starting to think, I don't care about the visuals anymore. I think we're not getting them at this point, because if she dropped, I don't know, was she dropping all at once? Like, visuals for each album? I don't know. But I know one thing, I want that live album. I'm happy about this Beyonce, but I don't forget about the live album. I'm never going to forget about it. But this is freaking gorgeous. This song is freaking beautiful. I'm freaking Beyonce, ladies and gentlemen. And I have another song coming, which I'll react to next. But, yeah. Thank y'all for watching. I will see y'all in the next video. Let me know down below what y'all think of the song 16 Carriages by Beyonce Giselle Knowles-Carter. Love y'all. See y'all in the next video. Deuces!